The Coon Rapids girls basketball team scored its second straight conference win on Tuesday night, blowing past Park Center 69-50. Brianna Havelka had 12 of her team-high 18 points in the first half. Libby Storick had 12, and Caitlin Hapke added 9 for the Cardinals as they improved to 4-6 on the year.